This is a maze program from John Adriaan in Australia. Start it by pressing a button and it initializes to form a maze. We trigger it and it creates a random maze, like so. And then we have to navigate our cursor out through the bottom, which I think goes roughly like this. Oops. And so, that's quite neat.